What a beautiful, sexy night. What a shame that someone would try to mess this up right now. Look around. I mean, I hear everything you're saying, but to be honest with you, I don't give a fuck, dude! Let's go. Let me tell you about my GPA, 4-0 straight A's and my...
I don't give a fuck.
After you deliver your boat, get inside the boat. You need a boat for the first spot. Basically, what this spot is, it's how to get out of this river. So basically, all you have to do is you see that tunnel right here? You can actually drive right through it. But you need a little bit of speed. Yeah, get the speed you need and just drive through it. Woo! So the tunnel is right here.
Get up on the table and pour your drinks. Get it, but don't be boneheaded. It's for
you. And this, bruh, this is where it happens. Basically, just leave your boat the direction where the steering wheel is as close to the wall you chose as possible. And leave the boat, and it has to be a Mega Petra, and then this should happen.
It's so crazy, it's insane. Am I? I don't give a fuck. And my boyfriend, he's so hot, and the car that he bought me is.
I don't give a fuck.
And my ooh la la, my blah blah blah, and
I don't give a fuck.
All I wanna do is get my mind right. If I'm looking at.
Okay, yeah, that's the first glitch.
All I'm gonna focus on is this finite. Cause all I know is that this life is finite. Never, never land isn't more than a legend. And so I gotta be digging the present session.
This next glitch, you want to be at this spot right here. So what you do? You drive to that spot. Okay, so we're at the spot. As you see, I found it really fast. Stop the car. He just walks away with the greatest of ease. Okay, now what you do is to sell it. It has to be a store like this one, aka this car right here. Oh yeah, let's skip the timer actually. Okay, so I can't skip the timer, but as you see, this machine of the car right here is worth 100,000. I'm gonna go to the next glitch. But first of all, it's pretty obvious what it's going to be, and I think you know what it's going to be, considering I put the glitch in the title, but let's get to it.
Am I ooh la la, my blah blah blah, and
I don't give a fuck.
Let me tell you about my GPA, 4-0 straight.
Alright, so for this glitch, you need a light car, or a truck, or even a bike if you know how to do it right. You have to be fast for this glitch to work, and you have to hit it like perfectly. So basically what you have to do, you need to curved wall. That's why I'm using this place right here. Okay, this is like the best place and probably the only place you can do wall rides on in this game. So you need a curved wall, a fast car that still is light. This first step is you need speed. How can you get speed? Well, for just like gain momentum as much as you can, I guess. If it's too hard for you, this is the perfect wall to practice right there. Look, and as you see, I need to drive faster because obviously I didn't drive fast enough that time. Oh no, it's getting dark. And by the way, you do this at the daytime or at least when it's light, so you see where the heck you're actually going. I'm driving too slow. I need to a little bit faster. Go, go, go. Okay, it's getting too dark. If the sun goes down now.
Because you were pressing in the gas just a bit hard. Right in the moment when the road curved a bit sharp.
You use the same method, but you need to hit the same spot. So how did I do it on this place, might you ask? And I hit it perfectly. And that was fast. So look, maybe I can recreate it.
Gimme leftovers. Gimme sloppy seconds.
Oh, by the way, the recommended car for this is the Whiptail. Also known as this piece of crap. I think you can do this bike, sweet, let me try. I mean, screw that 52,000 truck. Because that truck costed me like 52,000, okay? There's a lot of ways to approach this. Oh, you can do this with the bike too, but you need to turn, you can't like drive straight, because your bike has to be diagonal, like sideways all the time, so you have to like turn all the way. Oh, come on, last try.
We all have our pitfalls. The beer is flat, the cab's being called, and everybody and their mama can hear the drama that's happening.
Kind of how it looks like. Yeah, that's kind of how it's supposed to look like when you do it with the bike. But so that's the video. Okay, screw that. But so yeah. But for now, that's the video. They're still in the outro. So you know what I'm going to put for the outro? You know it. I don't care.